Hey guys, it's and welcome back to my Arkham Asylum playthrough where I lost some lost off. I defeated Harley Quinn and found out where Joker is. He's here in the gardens. Now, if I sound unwell or talk funny or I suddenly cough at all during the recording, I just want to apologize now because I will probably do that because I'm currently ill. Don't want to have to stop me from recording. I don't want to be one of those people who thinks I can't work when I'm ill. Because I can definitely do this. You know, like, I might suddenly cough during the episode, but I will do my best not to. I will try not to. If the coughing can be avoided, then I will definitely avoid it. So I'm not guaranteeing I will avoid coughing because it could easily happen at any time. I don't know. You know, I might feel a kind of cough coming on at some point, so if I suddenly do start coughing, then you know why. At least I'm saying it now, instead of trying not to pretend I'm not sick, because I am. Not been feeling well. I didn't feel, you know, I've definitely gotten worse today. I was, you know, I've been feeling, it's been a bit of a bad progress. I got ill, I think, on Tuesday, and I got worse on Wednesday. And I got even worse yesterday, and now today is definitely the worst. Normally when I record, I'm on my chair. I sit on a chair and record, but I'm having to do this while in bed. And I'm so cold. I'm fully clothed in bed with the heating on. I'm that cold. I'm shivering. It's just, I'm all over the place.
Joker wants them back.
My nose is blocked up, but I don't know if you can tell. Like I said, I've been coughing a lot, so I'll power through. Don't worry about it. It's just one of those things. You know, everyone gets sick. It's just natural. Unfortunate part of life, you know. I'm not someone who gets sick often. I definitely am normally very healthy. But, I am very, very sick. I can't deny that I am. Or else I'd be lying to you, and I'd be lying to myself, and that'd just be a bit dumb. I don't want to say I'm like I want to be honest with you guys, because I want you to know what's going on. And you'll, why you might think, maybe I sound different, or if I need to cough during the episode, then I want you guys to know that something I can control. If I can avoid coughing, I will, but I'm not going to guarantee that I will. So let's focus on gameplay, and gameplay currently is a stealth section where I have to take out these guys. How that guy did not see me take out his friend is beyond me, but clearly he is a moron. Because he was right there and he somehow missed me. Brilliant. Or I could cut him down now. That somehow won't kill him. No, I'm pretty sure he fell on his head. He definitely has a concussion. I would say that at least. He definitely has a concussion. If this guy goes the other way, he'll be quick takedown. Can't take him down while they're looking at each other because he'll see me straight away. And they're not walking.
I mean, I should learn to be able to
have something like that, but no. Does this guy at all move from there? Except for when I took the command for the right. You see, there's four left, there's one there, and these three. That would be bold. That would be bold.
We got all bases covered.
I missed my chance anyway, but that would have been a bold move to go for that inverted takedown. There we go. Sorry. I did cover my mouth, so hopefully you didn't hear too clearly. I don't know, it was probably clear, like I said.
What are you doing?
Yeah, gotcha. Ah. This is the best way to make me feel a little bit better, is to torment a bunch of stupid morons. It's a video game.
Hey, get off me!
Oh, wait, did he see me? I guess he saw me. That's not the point. I don't get a bonus for being unseen. We'll anticipate them all down. If they see me, yeah, they just have to avoid getting shot. And I don't think I got shot. Did I get shot? It's not showing my health has gone down. So I'm going to assume he missed. Stormtrooper aiming for the win, Lord. Mods. Well,
come on, boy. Just one man. One man dressed like a woman. Go get him.
Fine, I'll go check it out. What the hell is that? Damn! Batman's screwing with us!
Come a little closer. I really wish I hit it when it popped up. Balls. I'll have to throw one. Another one.
I'm at the door. Nothing here.
Maybe I should have gotten the detonating upgrade to Twin Batarang, but oh well, live and learn. Come on.
Spy down to Batman. I'm losing my patience. Where is he? Is he above you?
And they're all beaten again. I don't know why you bother, Joker. I really don't.
Come on, please. Cut me down.
Stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. This race, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
That was an interesting cutscene.
You said your first
offer. No,
please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
It's the best!
What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box.
It's going to be tougher than before,
but it's a risk I'll need to take. Like I've cut the power to the generator.
Power, I've got it.
My map will help you, Batman.
Really, then? Thank you, Riddler.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, oh, I can't wait!
Sorry, I couldn't help you. Probably missed one, but so, you know. See, the power of memory is brilliant. But when I can actually remember things, it's brilliant. I'll focus on doing the challenges off camera.
Yeah. Help me! Answer him! It's the Bat!
Oh, no. Nice try. Oof. This is a bad landing.
I'm impressed. That was one of the more taxing ones.
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loading us into cages.
Are they still in there?
Oh, man. No one's come out since. You've got to help them!
Stay here.
Joker is quite cruel. No, he gave the guys in the Avery down here, gave them guns, but he didn't give the guys I just beat up guns.
Where is Dr. Kelly?
So, if you want something done right, you have to do it with guns, right? Some reason.
Send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, that man's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Let's find this part tricky.
As good as dead.
Don't do any more rash, Batman. That's it, nice and slow.
He doesn't stand a chance, not a chance.
Let's get a turnaround. Go on, go head back in the other direction. Okay.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Low and steady, you will win this race.
Joker.
Oh, that was too close.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
I'm sure it came from over there.
So.
Yes.
That guy had an interesting thought process. He was like, I better go regroup with the others.
Getting in the way of my experiments. Stop it! Yeah, give us more to sit in a nice safe room while we fight back. Nice.
Tell you the one about me and Batman fighting on top of the Gotham Library. Really, he's not that scary. He's nothing. Probably not even a man. One of you out, and not in a nice first date kind of way.
You heard, Joker. Man down, man down. Is anyone gonna help me?
Ooh. This might work out. Oops. This is the wrong button.
What is that? The bat is here. That noise is him.
Oh, what a dickhead. He shot it. That's what I was looking for. Black kick. And boom. That is an uncomfortable situation.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
captain. No thanks to you. The poor man could have died.
So?
He has a wife, a child.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
Good to know that they're all right. There we go. Now, in the next episode, I can stop the Joker from creating his type and formula. But unfortunately, that will have to wait until the next episode, because I've run out of time in this episode, unfortunately. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button. And then help me feel better with your like, and, you know, make sure you put a nice comment in the comment section below, why not? And subscribe if you're new. The next episode should be an absolute brick, because of course there's still a little good bit to go in this game, so, you know, why not? Smash the like button, subscribe for more, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.